comparing with other brands of analog card, it can unlock all iPhone series, such as 4S, 5, 5C, 5S, 6, 6 Plus. When you use the 4G SIM card, you want to get the stable 4G network without popping up the activation. Go to SIM card application and choose Restart SIM card. The most important technology is the combination of TMSI model and dual model. It can unlock the entire iOS program to fit it for 4G or 3G or 4G. Please realize the original SIMs were purchased to avoid tricking by the fix. The original SIM chain can be upgraded. Added the security code on the package. Enter the security code into www.rsim.me. Can figure out the original or not. The fake one cannot upgrade it and without any warranty. Do not lose more in order to gain a small discount. The more trouble comes when you're using the locked iPhones. When put the SIM chain with tree and SIM card into your iPhone, you will see the pack below, in which you need to choose carrier. After choose the carrier, you can choose the correct machine and write SIM card mode. As the below picture, choose the way you like to unlock. The reactivation mode for 4G SIM card can get 4G network but low stable. You can choose restart SIM card in SIM application so to restore the reactivation. Two mode means M1 means running remainder. You need to do as following. Analog sprint machine above 7.1 support unlocking to the 3G 4G card of other carriers is not stable. Cause using TMSI unlocking method. After the running voice get cut out and input again to with the signal comes. If no signal work cannot get network, please choose M2, the automatic searching mode, under M1 mode. It will ring when no signal, but it will search signal automatically if no signal. Choose this mode, the below page will come. Please wait the signal. After signal come, click next. Need to get internet in such mode. For 3G, 4G, CDMA SIM card is for unlocking network of CDMA suit for 3G, 4G SIM card. Under this mode, CDMA Sprint AU SB machine can be used. CDMA SIM card after jailbreaking and installed patch. 4G CDMA SIM card can get 3G network. Choose needed mode. Please click accept, then power off to wait the signal come. setting up phone, SIM card application, the menu of SIM change shows. Knock carrier is to knock the carrier up to the carrier. Can knock it even if you change the SIM carrier. On off phone or cross the base station, there is no need to unlock it again. Use for anti-jumping if losing the end TMSI unlocking mode. Please click the SIM chain for 6, 6 plus, 5S, 5C, 5, 4S, iOS 5.x, 7.1, 2, 8.x, V, 10.1. And put in the machine with SIM chain, then go to the SIM card application to click Get Carrier Code. Restart SIM card. The new Dialog Vizz SIM chain has the following features comparing with other inferior brands. No carrier you want, please click Input IMSI and enter in 7-digit carrier code of your carrier. If you choose the wrong carrier, you need to plug out the card and input again. For 4S, 2G, 3G SIM card, the option is used for 4S to get 3G signal. For 2G, 3G SIM card, 6.0 to 8.x. 2G, 3G SIM card, this dual model analog method can suit for almost all iPhones working 2G mode. And such mode, no jumping activation, 2G network connect using SIM 9 Pro. Click for 4G SIM card, TMSI mode US option, M1 and M2 will show. Connected carrier, choose the carrier, click Edit IMSI, can enter 7-digit carrier code. Reactivation to anti-jumping if low signal and TMSI unlocking mode. Please click